What is clear is that hundreds of civilians have been injured or killed. At the hospital in Afrin, the morgue is filled with bodies. They are all children, most are unrecognizable, killed by shelling or airstrikes. For hospital workers, it is distressing. Outside, it is also a picture of misery. This boy asks the doctors for his mother. He's not yet been told she's no longer alive.